Which of the following matrices is symmetric? So symmetric means A is equal to A transpose. That is, if you interchange the rows and columns of the matrix and rewrite the matrix, it will be same as the original matrix. So you have to solve this by trial and error. So in option number 3, it is 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. 3 minus 1, 4. 3 minus 3, 4. 3 minus 3, 4. And then 4, 4, 4. 4, 4, 4. So when you change the rows and columns, the matrix remains the same. So this is a symmetric matrix.